I'm here at an OSU game, and it is super cold outside. Here's what it looks like when there's absolutely nobody in the seats. And as you can see, it's probably windy. Really windy. Cold. I've got a hat on, because it's cold. This is where I'll be stationed today. We just put drinks in the coolers, and since it's cold, we don't really need ice. We just set them in there because they're cold. Block O right now. This is the part where the marching band comes over here and plays for the students. Sticks. Those look good. Let's see the band. There's the band.
So, when I'm done with this speech, let's see where this thing ends up. They blow everywhere. And if we don't pick up the wrapping, they're going to end up on the field. They're going to be all over the place. So it's absolutely important that we get the wrapping stopped as well. So this is IMG, is that kind of leads all this company, and they are donating.
I'm not really too cold, so the hands are like shakes.
Are you taking pictures of nachos?
Thank you. State University of Alabama's Nicole Myers comes in with this.
And his prognosis is good. And we have invited him to work with the big people HIO tonight in honor of everyone fighting cancer. You ready? Let's go. 3, 2, 1.
Some drilling to do that.
Yeah. I was there at that time.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I was
in band.
Thank you.
the song?
It's Penn State's marching song.
I was going to say that was Penn State because they were sitting there going like this.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I had no idea. That's hilarious. We're going to play you your song.
Maybe you want to switch to Ohio.
That'd be great. Goodbye. OSU marching band. Goodbye.